MCE, what are the characteristics of Nigeria bowlers?
Okay, the word bowler is a Ghanaian word for noisemaker, show off for young rich boys. You are a bowler, your name is Investor Shooks, but the only investment you have is 42 girlfriends. Well done, Solomon's cousin. You are a bowler, your name is Emeka the spender, but the only thing you spend money on is a shower and alcohol. Idiot. After you buy the Benz, you drive speed like an armor bar. You think life is temple and a big car is want to die in the same Benz. How will you pick $50 and use $38 to do dreadlock? How will you pick IT's card of $100 and change your name to Rich Boys Gang? My brother, you are still a poor man. I know of a bowler, when he beats his client in dollar, the client beats him back in naira. I know of a bowler who has been chatting with a woman for 8 years. Last week, the woman finally sent him something. The woman sent him foodstuff, rice, beans, and palm oil. Not every bowler you see with dreadlock and crossbag that have money. Some it's their house key, comb, cigar, and earpiece inside that bag. How will you buy casket of Andre without pricing? But when you want to buy banana on the street, you want to kill the woman with pricing. Some bowlers, once they pick small money, they start acting like successful people. Arrogance will just come in as if they buy arrogance too. In fact, bowlers are just the problem of this country. Thank you.